The Bermuda Bodybuilding Federation presents the 24th annual Night of Champions on Bermuda Sports Network.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's that time. It's the 24th Night of Champions. The Bermuda Gymnastics Association is a registered charity dedicated to the promotion and encouragement of interest in gymnastics activities in Bermuda and the promotion of belief that all athletes must have a good, solid foundation of basic skills in order to advance safely. We encourage fitness through sport to develop the skills of discipline and goal setting that add to the self-esteem and healthy self-images of our athletes. We offer gymnastic programs for all ages, from parents and top classes to our competitive team program. It is clear that Bermuda is excited about gymnastics and fitness in general. Now listen to this here. Our competitive team brought home 24 medals at the Small Island Games in July 2011. And our junior team winning the Gold Team Award. Let's give them a round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Bermuda Gymnastics Association.
Thank you.
Oh, give it up, everybody. The Bermuda Gymnastics Association. Wow. What a way to start a show. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, it gives me the greatest of pleasure to introduce to you, first, an athlete, then a competitor, then a member of the management team, and now the brand new president of the Bermuda Bodybuilding Federation. Please welcome Miss Kendi Lee Fogo.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the 24th annual Night of Champions. I hope you sit back and enjoy the show. You have a wide range of competitors. They're all in great shape, and I hope you get inspired from them to set your own fitness goal so that we can have a bigger and better show next year at our 25th anniversary. Thank you.
The Bermuda Bodybuilding Federation's Night of Champions will be back after these messages.